Lou had some questions in her tiny hoo heart about the Grinch and Christmas.